medal positions. Should be another Russian gold with Japan 2-3. The stage is set for David Vercsenyes to complete the competition.
Ketchup with half turn to the quest. Ketchup giving a combination. Vila in Tahili. Just holding on. Through to the El Gripendo. Now the dismount. It's a double-double. Step to the side. A great relief as he completes a safe routine.
For the big man of the high bar, there you have it. That's not going to trouble Emin Garibov, who's got a third gold medal from this 27th Universiad. Former captain of the Russian Olympic gymnastic team. And it's been a spectacular few days for the Russian Federation. So I'll just leave you with confirmation then that it's a gold medal for Emin Garibov in the high bar. It looks like a Japan 2-3. We haven't quite got confirmation from Vercsenyes' score as yet. So don't go away. We're going to come back for the medal ceremony coming up in about 10 minutes' time. So we'll be right back with that.